The Gaming here, and welcome back to another video. Today we are gonna be I'm making a tutorial how I make my videos. So I'm gonna mute myself for a bit. So first, what we're doing is you're gonna go on YouTube. Then what you want to do next, let's see, I'm gonna save it for later. I don't want to lose it. We can go, and I see that I made my first video. But next that you have to do is and then you have to sign into your account. I'll show you when I'm signing into my account. But I might have to delete my add-on from here. I might have to take my add-on off. Because if I actually do this, it's gonna say at the same, it's gonna tell, so we can see. We can see recent pack, we can delete that. Okay, now that we don't have it, and that's what you want to do, is sign into your account. I'll see you when we're finished. The next, what you should have here is actually this. Then, when you see this, if you're playing on mobile, you'll have to press open it. But if you're on computer, you'd have to press the download button. So we can put, this is for Pocket. I'll make the computer edition late. Let me see. I'm gonna make it tomorrow. So we can preparing to export. It's exporting. Then Minecraft would come up here, so you just press Minecraft. And then it'll load you. And you have okay, is it there? Let's do it again. Actually, maybe if this happens, you might have to, we can do it again. Now you can see that's load into Minecraft, and then this input would start. But I'm afraid that it might not work because it's not loading. If this is not gonna work, then it's certain that you can just close the drive and open it back. So let's check for Minecraft. It's where I have it. I just made a video about it. Is your mic? Let's just try going to mine. Okay, give it some time. Luckily, now we have it downloaded. Next, you can create a new world. New world. Okay, then I think you have this activated. And then wait until your world is completely loaded. Then wait for it to load and then you finish. And if I think maybe tomorrow I'm gonna put it on PC. So stay tuned for that. Mostly when you're talking about tomorrow, it was Friday, I mean Saturday, but I'm probably going to be doing it at 2 o'clock if I'm not busy. This is look how epic this is. You can actually give me suggestions. To let me know. Okay, I'm finished. Stay tuned for the tomorrow for Windows 10 edition. Because I have Windows 10 edition. So I'll see you tomorrow.